from the team would show up here at Madison Square Garden. Already tonight, WCW Tag Team Champion Colombo and O'Hare showed up. Interfered with the tag team table match with the tag team titles. They got stomped and tossed out of the building by a plethora of WWF superstars led by the APA.
I'm sick and tired of hearing Booker T, Booker T, Booker T this, Booker T that, Booker T, Booker T, Booker T. I'm sick of hearing about Booker T. And you know, Booker T, I know you're here, and I can sit in my ring and insult you all night. That would be the easy thing to do, because I think you're a piece of trash. But if you got 1 ounce, 1 shard of self-respect, you call yourself a champion. If you got 1 gut in your sorry carcass, I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to come out here and look in the eyes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, the World Wrestling Federation champion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Where are you going?
That's just what I figured. You're just like everybody else back there. You're afraid of Stone Cold Steve Austin. You ain't got no guts. You ain't got no self-respect. You ain't got a damn thing to show Stone Cold Steve Austin. Unless Booker T got real short and real fat real fast, you ain't no Booker T.
You know what, champ? Maybe, just maybe, instead of coming out here and whining and crying and looking for Booker T, maybe you should be worried about what's going on in the World Wrestling Federation. Maybe, just maybe, you should do the right thing and give an apology to a 160-pound man that you kicked his ass. Austin, let me show you the footage. A guy that's my broadcast partner, a guy that's a good friend of mine. Maybe you should just go down there, shake his hand. Hey, say, you know what, Michael Cole? I'm sorry. I lost my temper. I got hot. Maybe you should do that. Cole on the stretcher. We see what you did to him on the stretcher. We've seen you destroy him. That was easy, wasn't it? So you're not going to apologize to Michael Cole, right?
Read my lips. No.
Read my lips. If you don't apologize, I'll beat an apology out of you. And I'll tell you something else. I won't only beat one out of you, I'll beat you, and I won't just beat you, I'll beat you for that WWF title right here, right now.
Yeah.
All right, tough guy, I'll fight you for the WWF title anytime, any place.
Right now.
I just won't do it tonight. No, no, no. This is as close as you're ever going to get to the World Wrestling Federation Championship. So you go ahead and lay your little beady eyes on this title. You're gonna get your ass whipped. You might as well take it like a man. Bring your little skinny city slicker ass up them stairs and get into the ring with Stone Cold Steve Austin. Yeah. Oh yeah, come on, I can feel it. I can feel it coming. I want you. I want you, you little bastard. No, 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 no. Come on back here, boy. Come on back here, boy. Come on back here, boy. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you want some of me.